Flames now acknowledging their crowd, accepting defeat, and they'll leave the building, their season done, missing the playoffs for the second year in a row.
It's the start of a new season, and we've been waiting for, you know, for months and working through training camp, and the crowd's excited, you know, and all the opening buildings, and yeah, we expect a great atmosphere. But...
Kenny Malkin is ready to play.
Now it's Malkin driving in, and he just scores! How did he put that puck in?